My wife, Carol, because of medical reasons, recently had to retire from work. She's had trouble adjusting to the fact that she can no longer work. I see a brighter future in her for us ahead. And I wrote this song for her, telling her just how I feel about the future. Years from now, what I see, hand in hand is you and me, living, laughing, loving our whole lives through. We'll share our joy and tears through the years. I want to grow old with you. As the years quickly pass, we'll make every moment last. Change is something we'll have to do. Those little lines on your face grow more beautiful each day. I want to grow old with you. There's a higher power that's always known. We weren't meant to go life alone. I do not believe the sun would rise if I could not see it in your eyes. Without you, I don't know what I'd do. I want to grow. There's a higher power that's always known. We weren't meant to go through life alone. I do not believe the sun would rise if I could not see it in your eyes. Without you, I don't know what I'd do. I want to grow old with you. I want to grow old with you. This is for my daughter, Linda Lee. In a pair of faded overalls and her mother's old high heels, she wobbles up and takes a shaky bite. She smiles that little smile that hides her missing baby tooth, and manages to sing that way somehow. She starts with Delta Dawn, and then she sings Amazing Grace. Squints her eyes and sings I Fought the Law. And as the wind comes blowing through those old dry corn stalks, seems to her it sounds just like applause. And she's singing to the scarecrow, dancing through the field with a kitten named Bojangles in her arms, trying to tell the whole world how wonderful it feels just to be here on this North Carolina of barn. Singing to the scarecrow. Now that little girl is grown and she's playing on the road. She left that North Carolina farm behind, but she sings herself back home when she's at the microphone. Squints her eyes and smiles that little smile, and she's singing to the scarecrow, dancing through the field with a kitten named Bojangles in her arms, trying to tell the whole world how wonderful it feels to be here on this North Carolina farm. Singing to the scarecrow. Singing to the scarecrow. I came home from school one day with a shiner on my eye. Fighting was against the rules and it didn't matter why. When Dad come home, I told that story just like I'd rehearsed. And I stood there on trembling knees waiting for the worst. But he said, let me tell you a secret about a father's love. Something that my daddy said was just between us. He said daddies don't just love their children every now and then. It's a love without end. Amen. Finally, I grew up and I had children of my own. Sometimes they would try my patience till it was almost gone. And when I felt my patience was coming to an end, I'd set them down and tell them this story once again. Let me tell you a secret about a father's love. Something that my daddy said was just between us. He said daddies don't just love their children every now and then. It's a love without end. Amen. Last night I dreamed I died and stood before the pearly gates. Suddenly I realized there must be some mistake. If they knew half the things I did, they wouldn't let me in. Then somewhere from the other side I heard these words again. Let me tell you a secret about a father's love. Something that my daddy said was just between us. He said daddies don't just love their children every now and then. It's a love without end. Amen. It's a love without end. Amen. came home from school one day with a shiner on my eye. Fighting was against the rules and it didn't matter why. When Dad come home, I told that story just like I'd rehearsed. And I stood there on trembling knees waiting for the worst. But he said, let me tell you a secret about a father's love. Something that my daddy said was just between us. He said daddies don't just love their children every now and then. It's a love without end. Amen. Finally, I grew up and I had children of my own. Sometimes they would try my patience till it was almost gone. And when I felt my patience was coming to an end, I'd set them down and tell them this story once again. Let me tell you a secret about a father's love. Something that my daddy said was just between us. He said daddies don't just love their children every now and then. It's a love without end. Amen. Last night I dreamed I died and stood before the pearly gates. Suddenly I realized there must be some mistake. If they knew half the things I did, they wouldn't let me in. Then somewhere from the other side I heard these words again. Let me tell you a secret about a father's love. Something that my daddy said was just between us. He said daddies don't just love their children every now and then. It's a love without end. Amen. It's a love without end. Amen. I came home from school one day with a shiner on my eye. Fighting was against the rules and it didn't matter why. When Dad come home, I told that story just like I'd rehearsed. And I stood there on trembling knees waiting for the worst. But he said, let me tell you a secret about a father's love. Something that my daddy said was just between us. He said daddy's don't